later.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes! And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here, lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls. In pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl. And do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor, unfortunate souls. So sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spells, Ursula, please. And do I help them? Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coast. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yes, a lad is much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on! They're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can.
But they don't intrude and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn.
It's she who holds her tongue who gets her man. Come on, you! Poor unfortunate souls, go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate souls, so sad but true. If you wanna cross the bridge, my sweet, you gotta pay the toll. Go ahead and sign the scroll. Take a look inside the scroll. Flotsam and jetsam, now I've got her, boys. The boss is on.